Hi guys, many XTREM HUNTER users out there have been asking if it is possible using this machine to perform a 3D target scan. And for that purpose, if the XTREM HUNTER is compatible with the Icon Data 3D wireless metal detector data logger made by GDI. Well, today we got some really good news for you because XPE has been releasing a new firmware version 3.0 and higher. There you are going to find a new option called Pulse under the audio menu of the XTREM HUNTER. By selecting Pulse, XTREM HUNTER becomes fully compatible with the Icon Data Logger. Well, what is required to perform a 3D target scan apart the Icon Data and the XTREM HUNTER? First, you are going to use the main unit of WSA2 wireless headphones connected to the audio jack, like this, and the data cable connected to the Icon Data Logger. Also, the Icon Data application installed on your Android smartphone.
Welcome.
Or Android tablet. Today, we are going to do a little exam for you. Here in our test field, we are going to scan over a buried target and ammunition box. But first, let us validate the existence of this target by the sound of the XTREM HUNTER. Let's start the scan.
Start. Step. 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 Turn. Step. 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 Turn. Step. 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 Complete.
Here we have completed the scan. We can check the target image in two dimensions. This is the metal box. We can also check it in three dimensions. And to check the target depth, we have to tap here. Of course, we can save the scan by tapping here. Okay. Power on the detector. And we have to select the wireless headphones option. That means WSA2 wireless headphones will be powered on automatically. Of course, you have to do the ground balance procedure as described in the manual of the XTREM HUNTER. It's time to power on icon data and press this key to enable Bluetooth. Now the device is visible. Going to our smartphone here and tap to initialize the application.
Welcome.
Tap here to find the device and connect to it. The application is scanning. Tap here and the device is connected. Go here to select some basic settings, the scan direction, how many lines and how many steps is the grid that you are going to scan. If you want to scan manual in uneven terrain, after every step you have to tap on capture key to make the graphics appear on your screen, or you can select auto. In our example here, we selected manual because it's safer. Icon data is a universal logger. That means it can connect to various types of metal detector, and we can make it read perfectly the signal of the XTREM HUNTER, just like any type of metal detector, by following this simple procedure. First, we have to approach a very large target with our coil, and we have to leave the coil motionless at the point we get the strongest signal. So this is the strongest signal we're getting. We can check it here. It says soil data 175, and I have to tap adjust to make this signal read like 2000. That is the maximum scale. Now I go back just to check the soil data has gone back to zero. That's it. Now we can start scanning. You can find more details and instructional videos about icon data and XTREM HUNTER below at the video links. Bye for now.